Hey guys, it's Peter here. In this video I will show you all the parallax effects you can find in Smart Slider. Parallax means the displacement in the apparent position, for example, while you scroll, the background moves slower. Layers can have a parallax depth to make them react on the mouse cursor or on the scrolling of the page with different speed. The main animation parallax displaces the slides from being right next to one another. Let's take a look at where these settings are. Go to the settings of the slider and to the Slides tab. Here you can find the background parallax option, which will turn on the parallax effect on all of your slide background images. The strength indicates how much this effect should influence the background. With the higher strength, the background won't move at all. You can even turn this effect off for tablets and mobile phones. You should note that the background parallax has a limitation to avoid browser bugs. As you can see, the parallax movement can only happen while the slider touches the bottom or top part of the browser screen, but not in between. If you would like to have a background parallax effect that moves the image when it's in the middle of the page, use the slider background image. You can set slider background image when your slides don't have a background image. Go to the settings of the slider, to the General tab, and scroll down to find the slider background image option. It has a fixed setting which always keeps your image in a fixed placement. In the slide editor, if you click on a layer, go to its Style tab, you can find a parallax setting. This is how strong parallax reaction a layer has. By default, the reaction happens to the mouse cursor movement. If you go to the settings of the slider, to the Animations tab, you can find the layer parallax settings. Here you can change the horizontal and vertical triggers. This way, your parallax layers can react on the scrolling of the page instead of the mouse cursor. At the settings of the slider on the Animations tab, there is a parallax overlap setting. This modifies the default sliding behavior to displace the current and next slide either just a little bit or a lot more. These are all the parallax settings that can be found within Smart Slider. I hope you will like them as much as we do. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, and if you would like to see more videos in the future, subscribe.